this on the 5th day of May, but I could not hold on to her very long. So I cut off my hair and I rode straight away for that wild unknown country where I could not go wrong. I came to a high place of darkness and light. The dividing line ran through the center of town. I hitched up my pony to a post on the right. Went into a laundry to wash my clothes down. A man in the corner approached me for a match. I knew right away he was not ordinary. He said, "Are you looking for something easy to catch?" Said, "I got no money." He said, "That ain't necessary."